好的，谢谢 Miss Hannah。OK， 你好 ，Mr. Ken， HOD supervisors, seniors, and all Kunquan family members. Today Mandarin challenge is 谢谢你们中国朋友。So before 老师 explain the sentence, 老师 like to invite some of our family members to read it after 老师。Any volunteer? OK, so if like this, 嘎 CD 可以吗？Okay, 好 first time, I also nervous. Okay, invite Kak Siti. 好 so, Kak Siti, repeat after me. Okay, 谢谢你们。
谢谢你们。
中国朋友。
中国朋友。
Very good. Okay, so one more time, Kak Siti, we go for the full sentence, yeah? 谢谢你们中国朋友。
谢谢你们中国朋友。
非常好，掌声鼓励鼓励 to Kak City. Okay, next one, 老师 like to invite Fiza YB, 可以吗？
可以，老师。
Okay, 好的 ，so repeat after 老师。谢谢你们。
谢谢你们。
中国，哎呀。中国朋友，
中国朋友。
Yes, so one more time for the full sentence. 谢谢你们中国朋友，
谢谢你们中国朋友。
非常好，谢谢 Visa YB， 掌声鼓励鼓励。好的 ，so next one, 老师 like to invite, Karin Adeta, Karin.
Hello, 老师。
Okay, 好 ，so repeat after 老师。谢谢你们，
谢谢你们，
中国朋友，
中国朋友，
对的。One more time for the full sentence. 谢谢你们，中国朋友，
谢谢你们，中国朋友。
OK， 掌声鼓励鼓励 kepada Karin， 谢谢 Karin， 非常好。OK， so 谢谢你们中国朋友的 full sentence meaning like Thank you, you all, China friends. Okay, 谢谢 is thank you, 谢谢。你们 so 你 is you, like 我爱你 I love you. 你 is you. 你们 is the plural, so meaning a lot of people, you all. Okay, 你们。中国 is China, so 中国 is China. 中国朋友 are friends from China. Okay.So actually, there is a video there attached with the Mandarin challenge. So this video is actually come from the ceremony, closing ceremony of the Olympic Winter Game. So in Beijing, lah, okay, China friends. Okay, so this speech is by, I think is Thomas Beck, the president of IOC, International Olympic Committee. So at the end of his speech, he said like, 谢谢你们。中国朋友 So this one actually he want to express his gratitude to all the organizing committee because in Beijing right so and also Chinese partners and all the friends in China lah. Okay so hashtag Beijing 2022 hashtag Beijing 2022 Winter Olympics So one world one family So as we use Mandarin to communicate with Chinese they will feel like more closer the relationship, the bonding is stronger, okay? So the hashtag stronger together, hashtag closing ceremony, and hashtag thank you all. So 谢谢黄老师 for the Mandarin challenge for today. 谢谢 Miss Hannah for inviting, 谢谢 for those who read after 老师, 谢谢大家。